you guys need cheap MT, make sure you hit up NBAMTcoin.com and use my code CALDI for a discount.
Welcome to Budget Motherfucking Badasses. Where I buy the best players for cheap that kick ass.
All right, guys, so we got some sick-ass new pickups today. We got this Ruby Isaiah Ryder on the Timberwolves, man. I had to get it for T-Wolves Nation, and we also got a Ruby Sharif Abdur-Rahim. And the reason I got those two rubies is because I needed some more reward cards to get this new diamond right here.
Pasty ass white boy, mop head looking ass boy.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
So I posted a Diamond Pistol Pete gameplay a couple weeks back, and I love the card, so I had to pick them up myself. The biggest part of that grind is getting to board 5 a pack in playoffs. So this isn't going to be a full-on budget badass video, but we got some sick budget badasses. All right, starting out with this Robert Covington, man. Picked him up for about 3,000. I'm sure his price will drop. The best thing about this dude is he has an 89 three ball and really good defense, 88 lateral quickness. He's basically like a 3-and-D wing player. And then we also got pasty-ass Kyle Korver. You guys already know the deal with this man. 93 mid-range, 94 three-pointer. That's all you need to see with this card because, well, that's all you can fucking do. And then the most expensive player of all the budget players that I just picked up is Vucevic, man, for 7,000 MT. This dude has the craziest stats. I hope his release is nice. 7 feet tall, 89 mid-range, 88 open shot three, guys, and he has like a 93 defensive rebounding. So hopefully this card plays as good as his stats. The dude honestly looks amazing. And then we have one last final player who is in the new set that came out today. By the way, guys, the new set is garbage, bro. It's so bad. Like, the best players are a Ruby Bob Cousy, a Jose Calderon, and a bunch of other bums. I don't know. If you guys really want to see gameplay of any of those cards, let me know, I guess, but I thought it sucked. So the last dude that we picked up is Daquan Cook, 6'3". This guy's stats look unreal. 88 mid-range, 95 three-pointer, man, and he has 88 ball control and unreal passing stats. So you honestly should just play this dude at point guard. I'm not gonna lie, guys, his defense is like terrible, bro. Like, there's no sugarcoating it. It's just bad. Honestly, hoping his release isn't complete trash. And I never knew that freaking Daquan Cook led the league in three-pointers 1 year. That's crazy. But let's get into the gameplay, boys. All right, boys, here we go. And look at Pistol Pete's hair, man. That shit is just perfect. Perfectly coiffed. It looks like he's got a nice little mop on his head. I love it. I love it. Wide open Robert Covington. First shot. It's a green light. Oh, shit. The one thing I really want to see is Vucevic's release, man. This is the moment of truth right here. Vucevic, set the screen. Oh, shit. Pop out. Pop out. Shoot it. Oh, my God. That release sucks. God damn it. Why is it so up? This dude's release is almost as fucked up as LeBron James' hairline. Not quite, but pretty goddamn close, all right? I really don't like it. I do not like it one bit. Pistol Pete, what about you? From deep.
You are really dumb. For real.
Three white boys on the court at once. That never really works out. Kyle Korver wide open. There we go. Bang, bang. Needed that shit. Big time. Now let me spit this goddamn rhyme. Kyle Korver coming up big time. Pistol Pete, stop on a dime. Throw that shit on a straight line. Oh my God, I got no time. Vucevic, take that shit in. You white boy idiot. Good layup. That didn't rhyme.
Metro Boomin wants some more, nigga.
Dude, get his ass. Jesus, God. Vucevic, kick his ass. Let's go. Good defense, Covington. That's why you're in the game, baby. Vucevic with the rejection. Get that shit out of here, boy. Fuck no. Holy shit. I'm loving this squad right now. Schroeder, you're trapped. Okay. There we go. Good board. Korver wide open again. Oh, my God. This guy is leaving Korver open way too much. Come on. Guys, in the comment section, who do you think is the greatest three-point shooter of all time, man? This is just like if there is a wide open corner three, all right? I know Stephen Curry is really good at making shots off the dribble and shit, but if this is just a wide-ass open corner three, honestly, I think I gotta take Kyle Korver, dude. Real talk. Actually, let me take that back. Ray Allen, and then Kyle Korver, and then Stephen Curry, and then probably Klay Thompson. I think that would be my list. Covington for the three. God damn it. Vucevic, feast on this fuckboy. Back his ass down. Vucevic, baby, this is my new center. Come on. Oh yeah, Pistol Pete all the way. Pistola.
What?
Bang.
All right, here we go, boys. Daquan Cook is into the game, and let's see if he can cook the defense. Get it? Shit. Bill Russell, nice screen. Daquan Cook. yo, that shot's not bad, but it didn't drop. God damn it. Isaiah Ryder, first game on the squad. Bully your way inside. Let's go. All right, I'm done messing around, everybody. I'm seriously done effing with this guy, all right? This guy is actually the real budget badass. He's cooking me with this budget team he's got, man. I have to give respect to this guy right now. He's really showing out. Brent Berry. Daquan Cook wide open. Oh, you thought, idiot? You thought! Daquan cooking up a storm. Come on, baby.
Oh, yeah, stir it up!
Darius Miles. Darius Miles, okay, I just got him from playing Pack and Playoff. Good to see that something paid off from playing that terrible game mode. I don't know why, I just hate Pack and Playoffs. Let me know if you guys ever want to see Pack and Playoffs. I just don't really like it that much, to be honest. Maybe if they updated the players in there, I would like it a little bit better, but right now, I think it kind of sucks, dude. I think it kind of sucks. All right, we have 4 seconds left, everybody. Let's see if Daquan Cook can live up to his name and cook us up a buzzer beater. Daquan, pull it! Shit!
What do you like to do?
Shit! Alright, boys, we had to bring the starters back in because I'm not a true budget badass and I need diamonds to win. And I need my Kyle Korver. This Kyle Korver is so goddamn good, guys. I'm telling you right now. Holy shit, he is knocked down, man. Pistola. Let's go, Sharif. Alright, Korver, go spot up in the corner. I'm gonna be looking for you, buddy, alright? I am gonna be looking for Korver. Shit, Vucevic with the pick and pop though. The pick and pop, Vucevic for three. Oh, he's done it. The stretch five is here to stay, man. I think this is gonna be my new center, man. This dude can fucking drain threes. How does that go in, dog? Yo, Pistol Pete is having a terrible game. 2 points, are you fucking serious right now? Wide open in the corner, Covington again. Yo, we got shooters on deck, just nothing is dropping, dog. Like, all right, guys, I'm currently getting destroyed by Mason effing Plumlee. How is your guys' day going? I'm not trash at the game or anything. Pistol Pete, give me a foul, please. Thank you. At least Pistol Pete can frickin' finish at the rim because he can't hit a jumper worth shit. I'm on your head, boy. I'm on your head, boy. I'm on your head, boy. You can't just score all game with Mason Plumlee. That's not how the world works, dude. That dude's a bum. He's a trash can. He's a walking L.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Chris Paul is too tiny. Pistol Pete, go to work. Come on. Get that shit out. Mason Plumlee, you're trash. Mason Plumlee, you're trash. Kyle Korver, pull up three. I don't give a shit. Good board. Good board. Kyle Korver, one more time. One more time for the boys. Green light, bitch. Holy shit, Plumlee. Look at that walking trash can out there. Just look at him. He's literally a trash can. You're a bum. Korver, one more time. Oh my god. Oh shit, green light right in Wade's face. Korver is a fucking sniper, boys. All right, boys, so we got the lead right now. We got the greatest player of all time, Michael Carter-Williams, into the game. This dude definitely deserved a Ruby card. And honestly, guys, I was complaining about the Michael Carter-Williams reward, but I've actually grown to like the card. He's actually pretty goddamn cheesy. Darius Miles with the lob. Oh shit. Yeah, I remember looking at this guy's stats like, what? This guy can dunk like crazy. All right, guys, we got Daquan Cook in to close out the game. Hopefully we don't choke it. I'm not saying that I'm a choke artist, but I mean, it's happened before. Daquan Cook. Oh, with the little dunk. All right, Daquan, I see you out here, boy, cooking up some fire. What? What the f-? So I was up 8 points with like a minute left and I fouled out. You've got to be fucking kidding me, bro. All right, guys, that was some complete freaking bullshit. Like, I'm so pissed right now, man. Like, I don't even know what to say, guys. But if you guys did enjoy this, leave a thumbs up, man. Subscribe if you guys are new. At least it was in the preseason and not in the actual Supermax, guys. But still, that sucks, bro. Like, that's pretty trash. But I'm out, guys. Peace.